morning, everybody. It's a Wednesday morning. My name is Osei, and it's time for a little bit of Warships before I have to start working. This is going to be some ranked battles in a Pensacola, because, hey, why not? Oh, that does not look good. Five per side, three battleships, two cruisers. Yeah. Fault line. Right, we've got a Dunkirk, which is rather squishy. Oh, I don't like this setup. This is not good. Everyone's coming this way. Where's the Alba? Boo! I do not like where that Fuso is headed.
Force detected.
That's a few, sir. Well, I get the spotting. Oh, somebody gets the spotting.
Sir.
Gotcha. Where's the Albert? Oh, he's over there. Kinda hiding. Shot. Stop burning. This will probably be the death of the Dallas. And the Normandy, down to 1,000 health, we just lost our Alba. Friedrich. Should not have come around that island. Nice shot. Boom. Good job. Resources, since we spent them all. That should have unlocked. Yes, it has. Okay, 250 ribbons, 25,000. We didn't do 5 achievements. Must be completed in destroyers. Must be completed in battleships. Must be completed in aircraft carriers. That's not happening. Must be completed in tier 7 ships. Must be completed in tier 7. Hold on. And must be completed in tier 7. So, there's a whole bunch of stuff I can't do in a tier 6. But that's okay. This ranked season ends on the 1st of January. Three cruisers and one battleship. Two battleships, let's go. It's a little bit more favourable, not much. Pensacola, Alba, Perth, and some this map again, wonderful. You have a Leander and an Alba. Loaded AP. Let's go kill stuff. How was there? The end is there.
Battle starts.
I think someone wants to turn left. Okay. Let's see if we can do as well as we did last time. Well, let's see if we can do better than we did last time, because we didn't do very well. Nobody else on the team did. Oh, they're all coming this way. Again. Everybody picks the same cat. Oh, there's the Alba too. Ow. I'm going to go. Hi, behind an island before I lose all my freaking health. Good grief. Once again, half my health. That rock there pretty much puts them out of line of sight. Earth nearly died. Here's the next color again. Citadel on a Pensacola. Dude, you really don't know how to play that ship, do you? Oh, good grief. Four citadels on a Pensacola. Him. We are now off the island. And Dunkirk is driving sideways. What is that in? Spotted. And a nice heavy hit. We'll throw some more of those in. Still heading somewhere. Where are you heading now? Oh, too far away. That's where you're heading. It's nicely Friedrich's coming around the corner. So let's get some. Oh, rocks are in the way. Such is life. Okay, so the Perth's dead. Still, 37,000 point damage from broadsides on Pensacola. dish out damage when it tries. Okay. And I'm spotted. Oh, hellfire. Three overpens. Oh, another citadel on a cruiser. Are you going to do a full turn? No. Somebody is aiming at me. That's a bad thing. I'll change course slightly. We'll turn back again. Nobody's aiming at me. So let's, settle down with the shots. I missed. Torpedoes, we're not going to play with them. Okay.
Torpedoes, dead ahead!
Yeah, I know, I can see them. He's just kind of given up. Just monkey. Morning, Magnum. How are you doing? On the edge of my gun range. I could possibly take a shot, but seriously. Meanwhile, over here, Dunkirk is hiding. Okay. Which way are your guns pointing, dude? Oh, right at me. Hello. Looks like not sleeping's a thing for everybody this morning. Even my wife's awake. Okay, so we are now rank 4. Still didn't do much. Oh well. Hello. 3 days of premium for Happy New Year. Okay. For something. Those for reaching rank 4 and that because why not? Okay. Oh. Oh, crikey, we're in already. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 1 battleship, 2 cruisers, 2 destroyers. Ah, make a change to be fighting with destroyers. We have a warspite. I don't recall the map name, however. On the left, head for A. Good highlands there.
Battle starts.
Needs to get underway. Well, that doesn't take him long to get moving. Is that warspite moving? Yes. It's a battleship. It's sometimes hard to tell. So if they're going B and C, I will be spotted by the ships going B. They have a ship in B already. Guns. 2 destroyers heading into B.
Enemy cruiser sighted. Enemy battleship detected.
Number. Not good for me. Okay, that's a cap. Chin it up, mate. Guys, kill that thing. Okay, Nuremberg is being eliminated from where I am. One of their destroyers ran around the back. Keep going, that Nuremberg should come out into the open. In the meantime, I can't get a shot over the rocks at him. Right. So, Nuremberg right there. Could put a plane up, I guess. Faster, a bit harder. I have nobody in sight, so it's it's just the Nürnberg, and he decided he didn't want to play with me. That's a shame. See you again, dude. Oh, zero damage hits. Now visible. Let's head back to the main fight. Already lost a destroyer. We've lost all our destroyers. Well, that's wonderful. And everybody shooting at me. Good job. Warspite came to A too. Warspite, you didn't need to come to A. Especially not now we're being capped by a destroyer. Screwed here.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Enemy destroyer detected.
Oh shit.
Enemy destroyer blown up.
Yeah, that was happening. On him. We're about to lose our war spite because he's, well, he could ram the prince. It's going to be a problem for me. Great.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Two ships aiming at me, and a destroyer that is probably going
to
stay out of my gun. He's not. Oh, that's nice. Hi, dude. Have some of those. I can't believe the Icarus went point blank with a couple of ships and still ended up with no damage. Ridiculous. Battleship's in. Kill everybody. wait half an hour, except we're going to be dead. Ugh. However, I came top, so I didn't lose a star. Who did shoot me? Icarus. Lots. Okay. Back to bot. Let's try that one again. So, come the next patch, I'm going to have to rework a lot of my cruisers. Because they're removing all the AA gun extension from the captain skills. And from the modules. So, I don't know what an AA module is going to do. But ships with them in is you're going to have to reevaluate whether you want to keep them or not. And I think things like the Pensacola, I've got secondary battery range. Advanced fire training, which gives you longer range on anything under 132-inch guns, something like that. Which for the Pensacola just means the secondary and the AA. You don't need a secondary build on a cruiser most of the time. You do it for the 20% increase in, or whatever it is, in the anti-aircraft, and the fact that you get secondary gun built, or secondary gun range is a bonus. Battleships, two, cruisers, right, 3, 1, 2, that's enough for a battle. Two battleships, two destroyers, one cruiser maybe. It's not going to be fun if it's three battleships, one cruiser, one destroyer. Two battleships, one cruiser, two destroyers. Okay. They have a warspite. So cruiser is a Perth. Which is very squishy. Let's go AP. Going my way, T-61's going C. Okay.
Attention, support that target.
New Mexico's under steam. Warspite's under steam. Good. Let's keep the guns pointing forwards. There's a fuso. Naomi, you do not need to smoke. You're not even spotted yet. Me, I am. I have one person aiming at me. A few cells still out of gun range. No, I'm not spotted. Still everybody out of gun range. Thanks for the smoke.
Enemy destroyer detected. Enemy cruiser sighted.
Oh, they both came this way. Stuff. Throw some of those things. 7 overpairs. I am still detected. Which means that the Nevni still in the open.
Enemy severely damaged.
So hopefully our 261 can deal with the enemy. Pull an Otter. Come on, T-61, seriously? Use your freaking guns. Ugh. Really. Okay, our Shinonomi's gone one-on-one with that Shinonomi. That's a perf. Running forward straight. Gunshots are gonna clear that island, which is a shame. Ship moving forwards very, very, very quickly before the battleship decides to shoot at me. 3,000 damage. Okay, Shinonomi is dead. What the hell is our New Mexico doing? Good grief. Two people don't like me.
Enemy destroyer
sighted. Good job. Okay, that's one dead. Spike going toe to toe with everybody. Where the hell's that perf gone? Right there. And there's the Gnevni, who's been a problem. Shin and Omi had a chance. Earth, hello. What the hell is our New Mexico doing? Oh crap. Horse fight on the broadside. This is bad news.
We've sunk an enemy destroyer.
Yes, we did. I need my back guns turned around so I can wreck this war strike because I'm going to be alive in any second. So, what's our dopey war? Shooting AG! Freaking heck. Ah, well. Has he lost a gun? Yep, he's already lost a gun too. And missed. Okay, second gun is back up and running.
The enemy is about to win.
Now, that Perth, go away and hide. This guy, I think, is about to get really lucky. So, they both know where each other is because spotter planes. dying in a minute and a half. It's 8 minutes on the clock. The only way to win this is to kill him, and he doesn't have to fight you. He didn't hide. But he is out of gun range. Yeah, wow. And 12, 8, four, bye bye. Once again, didn't lose a star. Dude, report. He's poorly. Seriously. Support your team. Don't go off to the other side of the world. Rewards. Oh, we got high caliber. That's right. What's the time? 7 o'clock. Okay, we've got time for another 3 games. 2 battleships, 2 cruisers, 1 destroyer. Not 2 battleships, 2 cruisers. Yes, 2 battleships, 2 cruisers, 1 destroyer. We have an Arizona. In Normandy, so the Normandy's balance out. Dallas and Eleander, which is potentially good for me. Anshan, not sure about. And we're on this map again. Arizona's going for A. Okay then. Get out there and support the Farragut. Negative. Andy spotted out of gun range. Okay, no Andy is now in gun range. Eyeballs on him. Dallas, hi! How you doing? Smoke Farragut, but you got wrecked doing it. There we go. And smoking up, and come on, guns, load, 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 load. Shoot. Oh, yes. Hi, Rob. Normandy, where the heck are you running to? Destroy it close. Oh, we lost our Arizona. That's not a good thing. Sideways into a hole. The heck do I get out of this? Right. Okay, full right turn and forwards. To HE. Come on, seriously, do some damage. Turns into me when I've got 8.
Enemy defeated.
Oh, Anshan's at point blank on the Perth. That Perth better kill him fast. I need to worry about that. Bounces. Let's put these back guns to bear.
The enemy is about to win.
That's nearly dead. We didn't kill the Anshan, so that's pretty much game.
Depends upon you.
this was done ages ago when we lost. Like I said, I can beat two battleships, no trouble. And yes, I didn't come top of that game. Oh. Get 250 ribbons, yay. Perth won. But seriously, quit bitching about what I'm doing when you're dead. Ooh. Stuff. This stuff. Okay. What do we get for this? Oh, 24 hours premium. 24 hours premium. 24 hours premium. And 24 hours premium. Nice. Okay. Blah 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 blah. I have time to fill my cup up. I will be back in a minute. Probably take longer than a minute. Just in time. We are starting with two battleships. One cruiser. Two destroyers.
Starts.
Moving. Goes over there. T-61 is over there. Kind of want to get behind this island here, best I can. destroyer is on B cap. And the ships are in gun range for me. Nuremberg's about to hit gun range. I'll be out of my sight. Not have the gun range for either of those ships yet. Nuremberg, however, is a go.
All stations requesting designated target.
Let's throw those over there. See what sticks. Be a big fat nothing. Six penetrating hits on a war spite. The battleship seriously spanked that guy. Spotted. Loading the HE. Come around the back and spank him. I'm spotted by something else. Okay. Shoot at me, because he's been doing that all freaking day. Man. Still hiding behind the island, which does mean what's our eagle doing? Not a lot. Destroyer, there he is. Hello, Icarus. Been waiting for you to show up.
Torpedoes, direct front.
Oh, why is our guy.
Fighter airborne. Torpedoes astern.
Ian's about to take a full side of torpedoes and he's done. And broadsided by a frickin' battleship.
All stations, reporting the position of a strategic target.
No fires, one fire. Pretty much game. Oh, this is going to be bad. Why are you throwing up smoke, you stupid moron? You're winning. Oh, the Anshan's dead. Shoot. Now. Might. rams the Fuso. It's repaired. Ouch. Go, go. Awesome job. Just took out almost a full health Fuso. An almost dead Bayan. Seriously, dude, run and hide. Not that freaking difficult. Oh. Nine hits for 18,000 damage. That's ridiculous. Too many high explosive shatters, too many armor piercing shatters. 22 hits for 6k damage. Just nothing. Him, I didn't even hit him. Took out his engine. Conversely, Warspite, 4 hits, boom. Thing I can do with that. Okay, let's do that. And okay. Warships. Where is? Division. I think Magnum has the stuff for ranked. Pick a ship, Magnum. Omaha, okay. Oops, no, don't do that. Do that, Omaha. Tier 5. Let's get Konigsberg, because I haven't done that in a while. Hold on. Why is that not letting me out? Because Magnum. No. Okay. Come on, there we go. Ooh, that's not a good thing. Tier 7. Is it right behind us? I believe it's a tier 5. Forgot about that. The tail guns on this thing are 360. We've got an Acastor over here too. Buki. Hi for Buki. Some of those apples. And he's on fire. Yay, fire. Turn all the way around. Closer.
Внимание, обнаружено сменить противника.
Oh, there's the Fubuki. He came out to play.
Вижу линкор противника.
And another firearm. are over there, which is not a good thing. Open water. That gun is not 360. Shooting the island next to me.
Обнаружен крейсер противника. Обнаружен линкор противника. Вижу эсминец противника.
He's about to chew on torpedoes. Yeah.
Вижу линкор противника.
Still haven't fit in the thing. Hits on him. Oh, he's turned broadside again. Seven battleship. It's even better.
Торпеды за кормой.
For attacker on fire. Nobody's really tried to shoot me yet. Which probably means that the next battleship to see me is going to hit me and citadel me, and I'm going to be very dead. Has decided I'm not a nice guy. Ow. So fire on the back. See if I can get fire on the front too. Man, Fiji's running away. Hi, Fiji. second ship. Ah, dispersion. To hold on to two caps. Let's put the plane up and.
Истребитель взлет произвел.
Sonar. Oh, it's nearly dead. Fuso's coming around the back side. Boom.
Вражеский крейсер уничтожен.
You're okay. Good job, Dasha. York's running. Well, might as well cap this thing. How's the Fuso feeling? He's not doing so hot. Oh, the York's coming back to play too. Well, in that case. To not oblige. He doesn't know where I am. Bits.
Неполадки устранены.
And he died. Awesome stuff. One Snowflake killed. In a battle in the top five. Win battles and earn stuff. Okay. Seriously? Well, well, well. Bottom tier cruiser wins in a tier 7 game. Did not expect that. Did get a crate, so it's coal, stuff, and a thing. Grab a crate and more resources because we don't have enough. Tier 6, huh? Coal experience and another thing. Right, tier 6. What have we got at tier 6 that we can do something with? Let's go Queen Elizabeth. Ready? Okay, what's the time? This is my last game. I have to start work in very few minutes. Oh, good. Tier 8 with aeroplanes. AA guns. Meh. I think is the best thing to say about AA guns. Every battery range is 4 kilometers. Yeah, I kind of don't want to get shot at by the airplanes. Well, yeah, it's one of those days. What's the bomber doing? We haven't even seen any ships yet. Good job. Not now. Yay, tier 7.
Requesting assistance.
Assistance with what exactly? Lightning is up against a Benson. Guys, no, he's going full steam to the cap. Okay, my guns are loaded. Which way are you going, dude? Whatever, dude.
The ship is on fire.
Requesting destroyer sighted. Enemy battleship detected.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
8,000 damage to. he's still sailing broadside. And he's firing HE too.
The enemy is about to win.
What? Oh, get out of here. Seriously, guys? Really? Five ships dead, and we haven't hurt a target yet. Really? Well, if I'm lucky, this guy's dead. Okay. Not by me. Oh, Carolina is now shooting AP. I do not have guns in range of him. Aircraft carrier has 2 kills. Our aircraft carrier has none, hasn't done anything useful. North Carolina's about to come in range. Zuki. Why not? I can't repair my ship though.
Many thanks.
I prepared to get set on fire 3 times. The enemy won this when they killed 4 of our ships without response. Bombs. Should citadel me 6 times.
Direct front. The enemy is about to win.
No flood. That's a bonus. Bombs, what a surprise. Complete clueless. 4 kills. And no response. Our aircraft carrier didn't do anything to him. Completely useless. Anyway, that's it for me. I have to start work. Anyway, thanks for watching. It's technically my day off, so I won't be back this evening. Have a nice day, and I'm out.